So he invited me down. Harley was here as well, but he pissed off to Brian because I don't know what the fuck. It's our friend's birthday or something.
How do you know Stephen?
Your shit, bro.
Right, you can do this together, but no swearing, right?
No. Listen, I'm trying to. Right, basically, we toured with Professor Green. We supported him on tour last year, and it was a good experience, man. I appreciate it because Pro is the first tour we've been on, so like, much respect to Pro for putting us on that.
This year, really.
Yeah, it was the highlight of my year, actually. And there was a little bit of banter on tour and stuff. Like, there was an exchange of fire extinguisher, just saying hashtag. There was like an exchange of fire extinguisher fluid.
Someone got murked.
And eggs and getting rushed on stage. It almost distracted IQ from pressing play, but it didn't quite. He still managed to do it.
Nothing can stop me from pressing play.
He literally was like, oh, what am I doing again?
I'm fiery in the booth.
Okay.
You
know what
I mean? There's no booth on stage. I don't know what he meant by that.
It's fire on stage.
Well, he's behind these two turntables, which are made to look like he's doing something, but he actually just goes play.
Cool. Just for people at home who might not know who you guys are, can you, Jordan, introduce Luke?
All right, this is Luke, aka DJ IQ, which is a horrendously ironic title. He is Professor Green's DJ.
This is... what's your name again?
Jordan.
From
Rizzle Kicks, yeah.
Part of Rizzle Kicks.
I'm one half of Rizzle Kicks.
One half of Rizzle Kicks.
Yeah.
Going by the album, do you have an album?
We do have an album.
Yeah.
Stereotypical. Well, didn't you describe us earlier, Rizzle Kicks?
Listen, my day-to-day routine consists of listening to Wu-Tang 36 Chambers, listening to Mobb Deep the Infamous.
Yeah.
Rizzle Kicks. I'm into that. I'm into that vibe. I dig you guys, man. I think you guys are awesome.
You're saying something about Pop Idol, nah?
For me, is that where you're from?
No, you're so right. Alright, listen, basically this guy's selection of music is so limited. Yeah, he's trying to say, are you trying to power off saying that we're not, I don't think we're the same caliber as Wu-Tang. Like, I don't think we are, so it'd be odd that you'd listen to us.
Are you from Britain's Got Talent?
I'm not from Britain's Got Talent.
I really don't have enough tape.
Wasn't there a guy called IQ?
To keep flirting all day.
This is where you can display.
What was the guy called IQ?
Yeah.
Britain's Got Talent. There was actually someone called TJ.
I don't really watch it.